I've only had Arlo for a day and a half, but if anything happened to him, I would kill everyone in this room and then myself.
Very violent eulogy. I like it.